Digital Electronics. Digital electronics is a branch of electronics that deals with digital signals and circuits. It involves the use of discrete, non-continuous signals to represent and manipulate information. In contrast to analog electronics, which deals with continuous signals, digital electronics relies on binary representation, zeros and ones, to process and transmit data. Key concepts in digital electronics include binary system. Information is represented using binary digits, which can take the values of 0 or 1. This forms the foundation of digital data representation. Logic gates. Basic building blocks of digital circuits, logic gates perform logical operations AND, OR, NOT, etc. on binary inputs to produce binary outputs. Common type of logic gate include AND gates, OR gates, and NOT gates. Digital circuits. These are composed of interconnected logic gates and other components that perform specific functions. Examples include adders, multiplexers, flip-flops, and counters. Combinational logic. Digital circuits where the output is solely determined by the current input state without any regard of previous inputs. Sequential logic. Digital circuits where the output depends not only on the current input but also on the past history of inputs. This is achieved using elements like flip-flops to store information. Boolean algebra. A mathematical system used to analyze and simplify digital logic expressions. It helps in designing and optimizing digital circuits. Digital systems. These can range from simple systems like digital clocks and calculators to complex systems like microprocessors, memory units, and digital communication systems. Digital electronics has numerous applications in modern technology, including computer systems, telecommunications, digital signal processing, control systems, and more. It forms the basis of design and functioning of digital devices that have become an integral part of our daily lives.